Hey guys, alright, it's me, Hugo Designer, and we are going to play a new game that I just bought recently. Oh, and speaking about buying games, I forgot to pay the other game that I bought. I'll deal with that later. But today we're going to play Antichamber, which doesn't have a menu or starting screen. I was expecting something like that. So yeah, we're starting off already in the game itself. There we go, just setting up my timer, just so we don't overdo this. Okay, let's read the instructions. All you need to know, okay? Movements, pretty easy. Okay. Okay. Oh geez, this is trippy. No. Default, music, yes. Full screen, resolution, it's fine. What? No! What? Okay. So we're going to get back to this chamber quite often. Every journey? Yeah. Is a series of choices. The first is to begin the journey. Okay, let's begin this journey. Oh, this is weird looking. Well, hello there. Up. Ooh, this is trippy. Hello, Bill Cipher. You see all. You know all. Is this too loud? I'm not sure. Jump. I'm jumping. Oh, trippy. Oh, okay. Let me see here. Why jump? Oh, clever. Failing to succeed does not mean failing to progress. Okay, we're progressing. You tried to trick me with this one. I'm going this way. Is it too dark? I hope it's not too dark. Venturing into the unknown can lead to great rewards. Okay. The unknown. Oh, I want that gun. That one. Not this one. Okay. I know this one. I'm sorry. I saw the trailer. I'm sorry. I'm not that dumb, okay? What's in here? I need to connect these two. Okay, I get that. What? So, oh, maybe I do have to go one way or the other. So, yeah. A choice may be as simple as going left or going right. We can go this way and we'll end up in the same place. The choice doesn't matter if the outcome is the same. That's true. So let's try a different choice. When you return to where you have been, things aren't always as remembered. Okay, that's new. We can go in circles. Oh, nice. I thought we would have to go back at some point. Simple enough. Some choices leave us running around a lot without really getting anywhere. Oh, okay. Why? Why though? Let's go here again. Walk? What? Why? Oh, okay. We get here, but that is the end. Nice. And I tried to remember. Okay. What? No, I don't want to go back down here. I don't want to get here. Okay, let's try this way. Some paths are clearer than others. This again? Why? Okay. Let's try going back this time. We're here, then we go back. Same deal, right? Yes. Okay. Huh, I wonder. I know this is not going to work, but... Oh, I can't go through the middle. That'll be funny. That'll be hella funny. So we go back. Alright. Simple enough. Can I go any other way here? Is this a trap? Because it's dark? Okay, so... Okay. So this is just a dead end, right? What? Oh, okay. Oh, we get to collect them. Oh, nice. There's no way in. We can... Oh, wait. Wait a second. Oh, I remember this one. What? No? Oh, that's only when we're in there. Okay, that's the looking portal. Okay. So I looked. Where am I now? Okay, I got that one already. This again? How many times? Okay. Okay, let's go back. Okay. Oh, this is the dead end. Okay. So let's try this. Oh, come on. No. I meant to jump. It didn't let me jump. It threw me down there already. Let's do this slowly. Okay, now, jump! Nothing? Okay. Let's get back up there. I can't walk anymore. No, let's jump. Why not? Oh, let's try the other way around. Okay, 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 got it, got it. Why does it keep happening? I have to turn my camera around. Let's jump over there this time. Oh, sneaky. Let's actually check out if that's the case. Okay, this way. Oh no, it's not. Is it a duck? Is it a rabbit? How we perceive a problem can change every time we see it. True. Oh, I know this one. The door. And why is this here? I don't know what this does. But I know we have to walk backwards there. Oh, wait, wait, where am I? Okay, never mind, I got lost. Life. Nice. MIA. Okay. Ooh, this is nice. I wonder how they do this, you know. This looks cool. This looks pretty cool. Nice, Pong. Can I play it? I want to play it. Let me play it. Okay. Trippy. Oh, seizures. Oh, gosh. And this. What? Wait. Line plus line equals crossed square? Why? Ooh, this looks neat. This does not look neat. Sorry, this looks way too weird. Ooh, this looks neat. This looks atomic. This looks stringy. This looks lettery. This looks alien. This looks particle acceleratory. This looks gyroscopic. And this looks exic. This looks sad. This looks... Oh, this looks poorly. Okay, okay, we'll get back there. This looks victorious, and this looks even more victorious. Okay. Oh, this clock actually works. More gyroscopic. Go all straight, please. No? I know at some point it will. But maybe that'll take a while. Oh, this outer layer, isn't it even moving in relation to itself? So it's not going to align ever. And this one, oh, this one looks cool. And this one will align. Oh, look, 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 look. Oh, that was so cool. What are you? No, seriously, what is this? Okay. More particles. This one looks pretty neat. And this is something. Something else. Wheels. Oh, this looks weird. Okay. Which way? There's a single arrow pointing backwards. All arrows point this way except for this one. Nice. Life. Okay, let's go through that portal again. When you absorb your surroundings, you may notice things that you didn't see before. Like what? Oh, it's a maze. Great. Okay. Hang on a second. We came this way, right? Okay, so... Look, that's green. And if we go all the way over here, that's green, so... That's basically nothing. Yeah, that's basically nothing. There's only one way to go around. Okay, this way we'll walk in circles, and this way we'll go back. What if we go this way? Okay. You may notice things that you didn't see before. What did I not see yet? Nothing here. Oh, look. It flashes. Okay. Oh, we can go this way all... Wait, what? So, oh! No, let's go back. This is not the way. This is the way. Okay. Right? No, this is... I'm just looping around. No, I'm not! If you never stop trying, you will eventually get there. No, you will get there eventually. I don't know why I swapped the words around. Left or right? Can I go through the middle, please? I hate choices. Can I go back? No. Let's get left first. It's going to turn me around, isn't it? Yeah. Some choices can leave us running around in circles. I can't keep trying. And something tells me I've seen some gameplay of Antichamber before, but it was a long, long time ago. And yeah, there we go. Ha! You can't fool me. Raw persistence may be the only option other than giving up entirely. Nice. Oh, and we're back here. Okay. I have to look there. There we go. A few steps backwards may keep you moving forwards. Nice. This is the portal. Okay? Okay. And which one should we get first? The blue or the green? Let's get the blue first, because it's in front of us. We can always go back, okay. A window of opportunity can lead to new places if you are willing to take a closer look. Oh! What the heck? Oh, it's the... Oh, yeah, I knew it already. It's the... those things. Let's venture into the darkness. What the fuck was that? That was scary. Okay. Okay, this is actually scaring me. I'm actually afraid here. Okay, never mind. We're safe. Look a little harder, and you will find a way forward. Oh, so this is the way back. Okay, look. Okay, but I got here already. The end may come before we were ready to get there. Okay, why am I having such a hard time reading? Life isn't about getting to the end. Nice! And we're here, aren't we? I'm not sure, but I know that I missed out on the other portal. The green one. Okay. Why are you pointing out to me like this? It's not like I can get in there. Okay. Oh, look at that. What is that? Why is it there? Can I interact with this? Why is that staring at me? That's weird. Oh, this... I was so blind. I was like, oh, there's nothing here. I didn't even look around. Ta-da! We got our portal gun. I'm just kidding. I mean, kind of. And we place it here. And we get it back, of course. There we go. And I can't get that back. Okay. Some doors will close unless we hold them open. Nice. Oh, I can't get it from this side, only from this side. Okay. And we can keep this one open and get this back. And wait a second, I can get that other one back. Hold on a second. Ah, sneaky, you can't beat me like that. Okay, hold on. We get this one back, right, and we put it here. Then we get this one back, and we put it here. Oh, that's so clever. That is so clever. And we get this one back. And we get this one back. And we put this one here. And we put this one here. And we get this one back. And we are done. Three pieces, right? One, two, and three, like that. And I, oh, okay, I didn't even need that, but I got them. It's harder to progress if you're leaving things behind. Oh, I know what you're talking about. You think I didn't bring them, right? You think I didn't bring them, but I did bring them. Look. And now I need three pieces. There are multiple ways to approach a situation. I can't get this one back. Yeah, okay. That was dumb of me. Or maybe not. Wait, maybe yes. Oh, okay, okay. Oh, okay, nice. We get that one back and this one back. You can't fool me. One, two, three. Oh, no, more choices. And this one, what does this one do? Okay, let's find out. What do you do? That's for later, I guess. And there's a way around here. It's a one-way. And I want those blocks for that. You and you. We can check that one out later, I think. What? What? No! 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 I said... Oh, come on! Oh, come on! You're not making me losing this, are you? Oh, come on! A path may not be right or wrong. It may just be different. Don't look down. I'm not looking down. I don't care. Oh, shit. What are you doing? Oh, shit, no! You sneaky bastard. What? Signs may be helping you more than you realize. Right. And we can get... I can't get them all? Okay. Some hurdles? Yeah, some hurdles are too high to jump over. No, they're not. I said, no, they're not. Oh, fuck you. What the fuck? You can't do that. I know, right? What the fuck? Okay, that was my dog in the background. Dig a little deeper and you may find something new. Oh, come on, dog. Oh, it clears my... Why am I lower in here? It's like a step down here. Yeah. I'm going to fall down, aren't I? Okay. This is going to trap me. Let's do this. What appears impossible may have a very simple answer. Okay, we're back here. Good. What appears impossible may have a very simple answer. What is impossible here? I guess we just have to... Oh, yeah. Oh! Oh. The solution to a problem may just require a little... No, what? A little? No. The solution to a problem may just require a more thorough look at it. Oh, we have to go very slowly. Not to disturb these little bitches. And what lies down there? I'm not sure if I should. What are you looking at? Let's go slowly at first. Run! That's awesome. Moving through a problem slower may help find the solution. What's up? What's up? What is up? Okay. I have this, and I have this. Oh, okay, I see what they're trying to get me to do. I need three, and... Wait, no, I need... Oh, I needed another gun here. The one that does this. Okay, never mind. Not this right now. Oh, so I can get as many as I want. But I need the other gun. Okay, but either way, I'm collecting blocks because I need them. Maybe. Just collecting blocks. Okay, never mind. Okay, I have a bunch of blocks now. I can even bridge this if I want to. In fact... And we have a bridge. Ha, fuck you, I don't care. Oh, it destroys this. Ooh, but I don't care. I don't care. Look, I can do this all day. Haha, you're nothing. You're pointless. You're useless. Look. And you, what are you looking at? Look at this. I should probably collect a bunch of blocks just in case. Let's do this. Although, wherever I'm going... Okay. Can I get them back? I surely can. I can't crouch, so never mind that. The right answer may also be the most obvious one. Oh, no, 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 please, no, I want those blocks, no! Come on, why? Why do you do this to me? Oh man, that's evil. That's pretty evil. This one requires a lot more blocks. Okay, so never mind that for... Whoa! Okay. So that's never going to work then, I assume. What? So that's never going to work then. I see how it is. Can I kill myself or something? Ouch, I cannot. And I don't think I can cheat. No, it won't let me. I can trap myself! Hold on a second, hold on a second, hold on a second. I can trap myself in this shit. Oh no, no, I'm going back. Oh no, did I... Oh. And what the fuck is wrong with you? Oh man. Where... Some events happen whether we want them or not. What? 21? That's how old I'll be next year. Okay. Thanks for reminding me that my life is going away fast. Don't look down. Okay, let's go. Oh, good. So I think I can cheat this one, okay? I'm pretty sure I can. And if I can, then I can. And if I can, then I'll do it. This is going to be a little tricky. A little tricky? That's going to be a lot tricky, actually. Oops. No! Let's try getting one down here. Maybe it won't let me. It's too fast for me, I think. I did it! Then it's totally possible. It's totally possible. Just pretty hard. Okay. Do this! Arrgh. Come on, let me break this game. This game tries to outsmart the player, but I want to outsmart the game. The most obvious one, huh? Huh? You want me to do the most obvious thing? I'm not doing it. I need to be faster. Did I? Oh man, I did it! I did it! Get them all back. Oh man, that's awesome. Take that game. Oh, fuck you. Wait a second. That's why I brought them here. Can I do this? Oh man, imagine if I could do that. Okay, I think I can actually. It's just going to be, oh, tricky. And here, and here, and here, and we get those back. And we place them here. Oh my gosh, if I can do this, I'm the Antichamber Master. Heck, this is literally the first time I'm playing this game, and I'm already breaking it? Like, what? I wonder if I can step on this. I don't trust this there, to be honest. So I'm going to continue with my strategy. Oh my gosh, I'm breaking the game. Unless the game wants me to outsmart it. Well, there is something up here. Let's get them all back. Huh. Oh. What? Excuse me? Was that some sort of Easter egg or something? Am I missing on something? Maybe number 2 because it's the second Easter egg. Maybe it's the second Easter egg. I wonder if I can find more. But let's go this way. Sometimes we only have just enough to get by. When life gives you lemons, something tells me. I knew it. I think I saw the gameplay of. Yeah, I saw some gameplay. Let's click all the way across here. Let's make a door. Actually, let's make it pretty. Pretty. Similar problems can have entirely different solutions. Oh, okay. I see what they mean with that. But for starters, let's go this way. Oh man, there are so many choices. It's so hard to get which ones to go first. Huh. Understanding a problem requires filling in the pieces. Huh. Let's not understand this problem just yet. I need another gun for this. And I can go there and lose all my pieces and get somewhere else. But first, we go here. I can get literally as many blocks as I want. Not only from this part, but from that green part back there. So blocks are not a problem. Definitely not. So let's do this. Zip. Going a certain way may require building your own path. Ha. Oh, it's a trick. Yeah, what? Oh, okay, we cannot jump. We are not allowed to jump. I can place this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this. Honestly, I could just... I don't care about this, to be honest. I can just... Oh, maybe that's the thing. Okay. Nice. Okay. Old skills are useful even after we have learned new ones. Oh no, please. Ha! Hold on. Ah! Nice! That's awesome! But... where am I now? If you aren't paying attention, you will miss everything around you. Okay, so let's pay attention. A block. Ha! Clever! But I can't push it. How far do I... Oh, this controls the elevator. That is clever. Huh. So we... grab it. To get past a problem, you may just need to keep pushing through it. Okay. Where are you? Let's go down here. Getting where we want may require jumping through some hoops. Like this? Oh! What? Excuse me? Oh, wait a second, I know what this is. Jump! Haha! Okay. Throwing yourself into things can take you to new heights. So I need to throw myself, right. Push it. There. One block. And we're here. Haven't we been here before? I feel like we have. What we've done before may impact what we do next. What have I done before? Oh, wait a second. Is this what I have done before? Well, what I know is that this is it for this video, guys. I'm probably going to make a series out of this, but it's been already like 40 minutes in my timer here. But I'll keep recording this for now. But guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.